tuyobore mukuramye no guhimbaza hanyuma duturire imana mwami yesu tuzanye ituro tugiye gutura imbere yawe uri umugisha
lord jesus we bring the offering that we are about to give that you may bless it
twese
all of us
tugiriye neza
let us be blessed
by bitunganye iryo turo ribashe gukora mu bwami
bwawe this offering work in your kingdom
mu izina rya yesu kristo mwami wa
jesus christ our lord
amen
amen
Yeah.
kwiyakirira.
You may be seated.
Turashima Imana kubantu mwese muri mudukurikirana hano muri stade n'abandi mudukurikirana uyu mwanya mu gihugu cyose cy'u Rwanda kuri radio authentic.
We thank God for all of you who are here in the stadium. Those who are following us on authentic radio.
Abari mudukurikira ubunye kuri televiziyo authentic.
Those who are following us on authentic TV.
Abo nidushobora kubamenya uko bangana.
We may not know the exact numbers.
Ariko uyu mwanya rushinge rwa radio authentic.
But so many are following us on 92.8
FM. Telephone, hanze.
We can only know those who are following us online, who are following us either on their phones or their
computers. Mu Rwanda n'ibihumbi 24,000 magana ane mirongo ine n'umunani mirongo ine n'umwe.
We have 24,481 people who are following us online in Rwanda.
Muri Amerika n'ibihumbi bitandatu n'ibihumbi hafi cumi.
In the United States, it's almost 10,000 people.
Mu Bubiligi n'ibihumbi hafi bitandatu.
In Belgium, it's almost 6,000.
Muri Canada n'ibihumbi hafi bine.
In Canada, it's almost 4,000.
Senegal n'ibihumbi bitatu hafi.
In Senegal, it's almost 3,000.
Mu Buholandi n'ibihumbi bibiri birenga.
In Netherlands, it's above 2,000.
Ubufaransa, ibeshi,
2,000.
Ubwongereza,
the UK, 2,000.
Uburundi,
Burundi,
Kenya, Ubudage,
Kenya,
Norvegian,
Germany,
Denmark,
Norway,
Finland,
Australia,
Arabia,
United Arab Emirates,
Ubuswisse,
Switzerland,
Italy,
Africa
Yepfo,
South Africa,
Ubuhindi,
India,
Autriche,
Austria,
Gabon, Congo Kinshasa,
the DRC,
Tanzania,
Ireland,
Uganda,
North Korea,
Mayotte,
Zambia,
Polonia,
Poland,
Russia,
Oman.
Dufite abantu 17 barimo dukurikira muri Oman mu gihugu cya Misiri.
We have 17 people following us from Oman.
Muri Mozambique,
Senegal.
Muri Israel dufite abantu 11 barimo bakurikira.
We have 11 people following us from Israel.
Hong Kong. Muri Sudan.
Singapore.
Haiti.
Qatar.
Central Africa, Nigeria,
and Nigeria,
Arabia Saudita,
we have Saudi Arabia,
Ghana, na Sahara y'Iburengerazuba,
and Western Sahara,
muri Morocco, uyu mwanya dufite abantu 75,000 barimo bakurikira Isa.
We have 75,000 people following us online.
Ubona na abantu nkaba n'umuntu. Turavuga televiziyo cyangwa se computer afite ariko bashobora kuba ari batanu bayicaye w'icumi kuko ibyuma byacu biratwereka igikoresho barimo bakoresha bareba ariko ntituzi umubare w'abantu bareba bashobora kuba barenze turabakiriye mwese muri Afurika guhita turangiza Imana ibahe umugisha Imana ibagirire neza ko mwabanye natwe.
They are almost 75,000. There are 75,000 viewers. Who could be with more than just one person? We welcome you for the closing of Africa Arise and Shine. May God bless you with us. Before I close the conference, I'll close the conference.
Professor Vincent.
But we are Professor Vincent. I ask him to breathe.
Welcome, Professor Vincent.
Come speak to us. Welcome, Professor Vincent.
Praise the Lord. I want to say that it is a privilege for me to be part of the closing ceremony.
Ndashaka kubabwira ko ari amahirwe adasanzwe kuri njyewe kuba ndi umwe mu basoza iki giterane cya Afurika haguruka cy'uyu mwaka.
I have missed Apostle Paul Gitwaza.
Intumwa naragukumbuye cyane.
I have missed him.
naramukumbuye cyane
mama Angelic
na mama Angelic
and all the family of Zion Temple
n'umuryango wose w'itorero Zion Temple.
Thank you for inviting us.
Mwarakoze cyane kongera kudutumira.
We love you.
Murabizi ko tubakunda.
We believe in the vision.
Iriyerekwa turaryizera.
And the Institute for National Transformation
kandi ikigo mpinduramatwara cyangwa se gihindura ibitekerezo by'ibihugu bya Afrika
will do everything within our power
nacyo kizakora ibishoboka byose
to make sure that the vision comes to pass
kugira ngo iriyerekwa mufite muzarigereho.
I thank Pastor Robert in particular.
Robert.
He was the one I was corresponding with.
Robert niwe twandikiranye cyane.
Zion Temple.
Itorero Sioni.
You are in a very critical time of your season.
Muri mu gihe gikomeye cyane muri iki gihe Imana yabagejejemo.
The Lord is very serious with you. So I'm going to give you a charge. I may not be as tough as Pastor Clint last night.
Nshobora kudashyiramo amahane nkayo umushumba Clint Ross yakoresheje ejo.
Because that man is a tough man.
Uriya mugabo arakaze cyane.
Before I go on, I want to acknowledge my wife who is there. It's Peggy Anigbogu, please stand to be recognized. First of all, let me tell you what God is saying about Africa in this season. On January 2nd,
kwezi kwa mbere tariki ebyiri
the year 2000 speaking through his servant in California Chatelo
Imana ivuze inyuze mu mukozi wayo wari California Chatelo.
The Lord called Africa
Imana yahamagaye Africa
to awake to her destiny
guhaguruka igakanguka ikajyaho Imana yayigambiriye kuba.
The Lord said, from you Africa shall arise a company.
Imana yabwiye Africa icyo gihe ngo muri wowe nzahagurutsa abantu cyangwa se umutwe w'abantu
a troop
nzahagurutsa ingabo
a brigade
nzahagurutsa umutwe w'ingabo
and they shall march the globe with the blessing message of my love.
Aboza hagurutsa bazakwira mu bihugu byose byo kwisi bajyana ubutumwa bw'urukundo nkundisi.
He said, from you Africa
ngo muri wowe Africa
will come my generals
hazahaguruka abajenerali cyangwa se abato abayobozi bakuru b'ikirenga ba gisirikare
my commanders
abategetsi banjye.
He said, from you
ngo muri wowe
will come a company of prophets
hazahaguruka umutwe w'abahanuzi
that will carry the life of my word to the nation
aba bahanuzi bajyana bazajyana ubuzima buri mu ijambo ryanjye babukwize isi yose.
The Lord said, Africa,
Imana iravuga iti Africa,
this is your hour of liberation.
Iyi ni saha yo kubaturwa kwawe yo kubohoka kwawe.
This is your year of jubilee.
Africa, uyu ni umwaka wo kunezerwa kwawe.
Arise and shine.
Haguruka urabagirane.
For your time has come.
Kuko igihe cyawe
cyageze. He said, Africa, you will set in motion the end time events.
Mu buhanuzi bwavuzwe uwo munsi nanone havuzwe ko Afrika izaba imbarutso y'ibihe bya nyuma n'ibigomba gukoreka mu bihe bya nyuma mbere y'uko umwami wacu agaruka.
those are serious responsibilities.
Ekababwire ngo izo nshingano ni nshingano zikomeye cyane.
And then in 2008, more prophecies came about the Africa and the African nations. He says, Africa, mighty nations of kings and princes.
Africa, which is great, n'ibihugu bikomeye by'abami n'ibikomangoma.
He says, Rachel, weep no more.
Rasheli we, hagarika kuboroga kwawe.
Say, Africa, your children are coming back to you.
Africa, abana bawe dore baragaruka bagusanga.
Through agriculture, you will become the storehouse for nations.
Binyuze mu buhinzi n'ubworozi, wawe uzagaburira isi yose.
The Lord said, I'm recapturing the mindset of your youth.
Imana iratuganiriza iravuga ngo ndimo ndongera kwigarurira ibitekerezo by'urubyiruko rw'Abanyafrika.
They will become doctors.
Bazaba baganga.
They will become geniuses.
Bazaba abanyabwenge buhanitse.
In different fields.
Mu nzego zitandukanye.
He said they will defend you.
Ngo bazakurwanirira Afrika we.
And they will stand for you.
Kandi bazahagarara ku bwawe.
The Lord said that great medical and academic institutions will rise up in Africa.
Imana iravuga ngo muri Afrika hazahaguruka ibigo by'uburezi bikomeye cyane ndetse n'ubuvuzi buhanitse.
That will be to the envy of many nations.
Ibyo bihugu amahanga azabireba abyifuze.
The Lord said, like Oxford was in England, God is raising up academic anointing in Africa.
Imana yaravuze ngo nk'uko Oxford yari ikomeye mu Bwongereza, ngo niko igiye guhagurutsa amavuta adasanzwe mu burezi ku bwa Afrika.
He said, I will give them insights.
Ngo nzabaha ubwenge bureba ibitagaragarira amaso.
To break up the fountain of the deep.
Kugira ngo mumenagure iby'ibwina.
And through them,
binyuze muri bo,
great inventions,
hazabaho ubuvumbuzi bukomeye cyane,
and innovations,
ubuvumbuzi no guhimba ibishya,
will bring wealth to Africa.
Ibyo bizazana ubutunzi muri Afrika.
He said there will be great discoveries,
hazabaho kuvumbura gutangaje,
hidden treasures in the dark places,
hazabaho ubutunzi buri ahantu hahishwe,
will be revealed to the Josephs of this generation.
Ubwo butunzi buzagaragazwa bugaragarizwe ba Yosefu bo muri iki gihe.
The Lord say, I am building an ark in the continent of Africa.
Imana irakomeza ivuga iti ndimo kubaka inkuge ku mugabane wa Afrika benshi bazahungiramo kwihisha.
And many nations shall come and find the glory of God that resides in you.
Ibihugu byinshi bizahunga bize bibasanga mu bwiza bw'Imana.
Africa, arise.
Africa, haguruka.
For your time is come.
Kuko igihe cyawe
cyageze. Somebody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
If you believe, shout hallelujah.
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 But these are profound prophecies.
Ubu ni ubuhanuzi kindani bukomeye buremere.
And for them to come to pass,
kugira ngo rero busohore,
Africa must bring forth true worshipers.
Afrika ikeneye kugaragaza abaramyi b'ukuri.
Who are true worshipers?
Abaramyi b'ukuri ni bande, ni bantu ki?
In Isaiah chapter 40 from verse 1 to 5,
Yesaya 40 kuva ku murongo wa 4 kugeza
ku 5. I will ask Barbara to read it quickly. Isaiah 40 from verse 1 to 5.
Turasoma Isaiah 40 kuva ku murongo wa 1 kugeza ku murongo wa 5.
We are asking the question, who are true worshippers?
Ikibazo turimo kwibaza ni kijyanye n'abaramyi b'ukuri. Abaramyi b'ukuri ni bande, ni bantu ki?
Please read.
Bibiliya iravuga ngo nimuhumurize abantu banjye, mubahumurize, niko Imana yanyu ivuga. muvuge ibyururutsa imitima y'abi Yerusalemu mukomere muhabwira ko intambara zaho zishize kandi yuko gukiranirwa kwaho hakubabariwe n'ibyaha byaho byose ko habihaniwe kabiri n'Uwiteka nimwumve ijwi ry'urangurura ngo nimuntunganyirize inzira nimutunganyirize Uwiteka inzira mu butayu mugororere Imana yanyu inzira nyabagendwa mu kidaturwa igikombe cyose kizuzuzwa kandi umusozi wose n'agasozi bizaringanizwa nahagoramye hazagororwa n'inzira zidaharuwe zizaharurwa rongo wa gatandatu ruwo dusorezaho maze icyubahiro cy'Uwiteka kizahishurwa kandi abantu bose bazakibonera rimwe kuko akanwa k'Uwiteka ariko kabivuze amen
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 the Lord says comfort you Africa
umwami aravuze ngo nimuhumurize Africa
speak comfort to Africa
nimubwire ibyururutsa umutima wa Africa
and cry to her
nimubarage ku bwa Africa
her warfare is over
kandi mumubwire ngo intambara ze n'ibyago bye birarangiye
and her iniquities are pardoned
mubwire Africa ko ibyaha bye bibabariwe
He said you will receive from the Lord double for all your sins.
Ngo habihaniwe kabiri n'Uwiteka.
Tell your neighbor there's a glory coming.
Gira mugenzi wa kwica ruhande ngo hari cyubahiro kiri mu nzira cyiza.
Turn to the other person and say there is a glory coming.
Gira mugenzi wa ngo hari cyubahiro kiri mu nzira.
Then we must prepare for it.
Ariko tugomba kucyitegurira.
A voice says,
Ijwi
for the glory to come,
riravuga rirangurura ngo kugira ngo icyubahiro kize.
We must prepare the way for the Lord.
Tugomba gutunganyiriza Uwiteka inzira.
How do we prepare the way?
Ni gute dutunganyiriza Uwiteka inzira?
He says, every valley shall be exalted.
Ngo ikibaya cyose kizazamurwa.
Says every hills and mountain shall be made low.
Igikombe cyose kizuzuzwa kandi umusozi wose n'agasozi bizaringanizwa.
Says every crooked places must be made straight.
Ahakoramye hazagororwa.
And all the rough places must be made smooth.
Kandi inzira zizaharurwa aho zitari ziri.
Until these four key areas are addressed,
ibi bintu bine nibidakorwa,
the glory of the Lord will not be revealed.
Icyubahiro cy'Imana ntabwo kizagaragara.
What are these valleys and mountains and crooked places and rough places?
Igikombe ni iki, umusozi ni iki, agasozi ni iki, ahakoramye ni he, inzira zikeneye guharurwa ni izihe?
These are human personalities.
Ibi baduhaye bigaragaza ubwoko bw'abantu bane batandukanye cyangwa se imiterere y'abantu bane.
That you find in our societies.
N'ubwoko bw'abantu bane dusanga aho dutuye.
And they hinder the glory of the Lord from manifesting.
Bene aba bantu nibo bajya bakumira ubwiza bw'Imana ntibugaragare.
There is the valley personalities.
Hari abantu twagereranya n'igikombe.
Who are these people?
Abantu twagereranya n'igikombe ni bantu ki?
These are the faithless ones among us.
Abantu twagereranya n'igikombe ni abatagira kwizera muri bo.
We show low self-esteem.
Bene aba bantu ntibigirira icyizere.
Like Moses.
Ni nka Mose.
They will argue with God.
Ni bene ba bantu baburanya Imana.
Giving God excuses.
Bagaha Imana impamvu zo kudakora ibyo ibasabye.
Why they can't do what God is asking them to do.
Imana ikabasaba ibintu ntibabikore bakitanga impamvu.
In this season.
Muri iki gihe tugezemo.
Let every valley be filled.
Teka igikombe cyose cyuzuzwe.
Let every faithless person catch faith.
Reka umuntu wese udafite kwizera asingire kwizera hano hantu.
Let your life be filled with the word of God.
Reka ubuzima bwawe bwuzuzwe n'ijambo ry'Imana.
For faith cometh by hearing.
Kuko kwizera kuzanwa no kumva.
And hearing the word of God.
Kumva.
kumva ijambo ry'Imana.
So that you can do things you never imagined that you can do in this season.
Kugira ngo uzabashe gukora ibintu utigeze wibwira ko wakora muri iki gihe.
Another personality we must address in this season.
Reka turebe icyiciro cy'abandi bantu tugomba kureba.
The mountain personalities.
Ni abantu bagereranywa n'umusozi.
These are the arrogant and very prideful ones.
Abantu bagereranywa n'umusozi ni abantu babibone cyane.
Like King Herod.
Nk'umwami Herodi.
These are always searching for God's plans and agenda to destroy.
Aba ni abantu bahora bahiga umugambi w'Imana kugira ngo bawusenye bawuvaneho.
Just as Herod was looking for Jesus as a child to destroy her, him.
Muribuka nk'uko Bibiliya ibitubwira, Herode yahize ubuzima bwa Yesu ari uruhinja ngo amwice.
In this season,
muri iki gihe rero,
every mountain,
umusozi wose,
that will hinder
uzahagarika
the purpose of God,
imigambi y'Imana,
we pull it down in Jesus. Nothing can stop the purpose of God in this season.
Nta kintu kizahagarika imigambi y'Imana muri iki gihe tugezemo.
These mountain personalities also include among born again Christians people that are very stubborn.
Reka mbabwire ngo iyi misozi ntabwo iba mu batizera Imana gusa, ahubwo bene aba bantu twageranya n'imisozi baba no mu rusengero, ariko ni abantu badapfa kuganduka, ni abantu badapfa kumvira, ni abantu bagoye kubana nabo.
They have their own opinion.
Ni abantu bafite ibitekerezo byabo byihariye.
When you give them instructions,
iyo muhaye amabwiriza mu rusengero,
they won't follow, they do their own.
Ntazayakurikiza, azakora ibyo ashaka.
May the spirit of humility fill those ones.
Reka umwuka wo guca bugufi usange abo bantu buzuye.
So that in this season,
kugira ngo muri iki gihe tugezemo,
you will follow the voice of God.
Namwe muzakurikira ijwi ry'Imana icyo ribabwira.
And then there are the crooked personalities.
Hari rero abo turi bugereranye icyiciro cya gatatu, abo tugereranya n'ahagoramye.
These are the ones that will never follow the rule of law.
Abo tugereranya n'ahagoramye ni abatumvira amategeko.
They will never follow set standards.
Ntibakurikize amategeko ngo bakurikize ibyashyizweho.
They will never follow the code of conduct.
Ni abantu batitwara neza nk'uko babisabwa.
They are always cutting corners.
Ni abantu bagoramye bahora bashaka inzira za bugufi z'ibusamo.
These are the ones that will take bribe before they do the right thing.
Aba ni abantu barya ruswa mbere y'uko agusinyira ibyo agomba kugusinyira.
They have crooked and corrupt mentality.
Imitekerereze yabo, imyumvire yabo iragoramye.
They never believe that things can be done in a straightforward way.
Ntabwo bizera ko ibintu byakorwa neza ku murongo bitabanje kuruhanya.
For the glory of the Lord to manifest in Africa,
kugira ngo icyubahiro cy'Imana rero kigaragare muri Afurika,
these personalities must repent.
Ubu bwoko bugoramye bukeneye kwihana.
And start doing things the right way.
Bugatangira gukora ibintu mu nzira nyayo.
In the name of Jesus.
Mu izina rya Yesu.
The fourth personality I call them the rough personalities.
Ubwoko bwa kane ni ubwoko bugereranywa n'inzira zidaharuwe.
These are good people.
Inzira zidaharuwe akenshi baba ari abantu beza.
They mean well.
Baba bafite ibitekerezo byiza mu mitima yabo.
But they lack people's skill.
Ariko ntibazi kubana n'abantu.
They speak roughly to people.
Bavuga nabi, barahubuka.
They don't know how to handle people tenderly.
Ntibazi uko batwara abantu gahoro gahoro.
If you give them something to do,
bene aba bantu iyo bahaye icyo gukora,
they want to do it.
Baba bashaka kugikora.
But they lack the skill to do it well.
Ariko ntibamenye uko bagikora neza ntacyo bamutashe.
So when they finish doing that thing,
uwo muntu rero ajya kurangiza icyo bamusabye gukora,
it doesn't look well finished.
Kidasa neza.
It looks rough.
kiba kidakeye ikintu wamusabye gukora.
In this season,
muri iki gihe rero turimo,
may the spirit of finishing well come upon us.
Reka umwuka wo kurangiza neza ibyo twahawe utumanukire.
May the spirit of excellence come upon us.
Umwuka wo gukora ibintu byiza binoze utumanukire.
In the name of Jesus.
Mu izina rya Yesu.
So I want you to look into yourself.
Ndagusabye rero ngo nawe ufate akanya witekereze.
One of even all of these personalities may be manifesting in you.
Ushobora gusanga mu buzima bwawe kimwe muri ibi maze kuvuga kirimo cyangwa se byose biri mu buzima bwawe.
For the glory of God to shine through you.
Kugira ngo icyubahiro cy'Imana kikugaragariremo.
You must intentionally address this personality.
Ugomba kurwanya ibi bintu mubwiye.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Mu izina rya Yesu Kristo.
How do we address them?
Ni gute rero tubirwanya cyangwa tubivanaho?
Training.
Dukeneye gutozwa.
Training.
Gutozwa.
Training.
Ongera utozwe.
Everyone that will manifest the glory in this season must be thoroughly trained.
Umuntu wese uzagaragaza icyubahiro cy'Imana muri iki gihe tugezemo, ni umuntu uzatozwa kandi akongera agatozwa.
The true worshippers that the Lord is looking for in this year, this season, are very skilled people.
Abaramyi b'ukuri Imana irimo irashaka muri iki gihe ni abaramyi bafite ubumenyi bw'ingero, ubumenyi ngiro butyaye.
Well trained people.
Ni abantu batojwe batyaye.
What kind of training should we go through?
Ese gutozwa ndimo ndababwira ni ugutozwa bwoko ki?
To answer that question, I want to quickly look at another scripture.
Eka tujye mu rindi jambo.
I will ask Barbara to read. Luke chapter 10, verse 25-28. And then I will start rounding up. Luke chapter 10, verse 25-28.
Bibiri iravuga ngo nuko umwe mu bigisha amategeko ahagurutswa no kumugerageza ati mwigisha mpore nte kugira ngo ndakwe ubugingo buhoraho. Nawe aramubaza ati byanditswe bite mu mategeko, icyo uyasomamo ni iki? Aramusubiza ati ukundisha Uwiteka Imana yawe umutima wawe wose n'ubugingo bwawe bwose n'imbaraga zawe zose n'ubwenge bwawe bwose kandi ukunde na mugenzi wawe nk'uko wikunda. Yesu aramubwira ati unshubije neza, nugenza utyo uzagira ubugingo. Amen.
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 A young lawyer approached Jesus.
Hari umwana, hari umusore w'umunyamategeko
ukiri.
Yegera Yesu aramubaza.
What shall I do?
Ngo ni iki nakora?
To inherit eternal life.
Kugira ngo ndabe ubugingo buhoraho.
I can hear Africa asking the same question.
Nanjye ndibaza ko Africa irimo irabaza ibyo bibazo.
Oh Lord.
Mana.
What must we do?
Ni iki twakora?
To enter into this prophetic season.
Kugira ngo twinjire muri iki gihe cya gihanuzi.
I'm sure the Lord will give us exactly the same answer.
Nashidikanye ndibwira ko umwami yaduha iki gisubizo.
What is in the law?
Ngo byanditswe bite mu mategeko?
And what do you make of it?
Ese yasomye uyasoma miki?
The young lawyer told the Lord.
Uyu musore w'umunyamategeko yabwiye umwami.
The Lord said.
Ngo amategeko dore cyavuga.
Love the Lord.
Ukundisha Uwiteka.
With all your heart.
Imana yawe umutima wawe wose.
With all your soul.
N'ubugingo bwawe bwose.
With all your strength.
N'imbaraga zawe zose.
And with all your mind.
N'ubwenge bwawe bwose.
And love your neighbor.
Kandi ukunde na mugenzi wawe.
As yourself.
Nuko ikunda.
And the Lord said.
Yesu aramubwira ati.
You have answered rightly.
Unshubije neza.
Go and do this.
Nugenza utyo.
You will manifest your season.
Uzinjira mu gihe cyawe
ukigaragaza.
Africa.
True worshippers.
Abaramyi b'ukuri.
Must do these five things.
Abaramyi b'ukuri bakeneye gukora bino bintu uvuze.
Incidentally, these five things are capacity building.
kandi ibi bintu bitanu byanditswe muri Luka byongera ubumenyi ngiro.
The Lord is saying before you can manifest your destiny,
umwami aratubwira ngo mbere yuko mugaragaza icyo nabaremeye
kuba cyo, you must build capacity in five different areas.
Mugomba kwiyubaka mu bintu bitanu.
The first area,
icya mbere,
loving God with all your heart,
mugomba gukunda Imana n'umutima wanyu wose,
is spiritual capacity.
Ubu ni ubushobozi bwo mu mwuka.
If you're going to manifest in this season,
nibuzagaragara muri iki gihe,
you need to build up your love for God.
Ugomba kubaka urukundo ukunda
Imana. Even in the midst of difficulty,
ku buryo no mu bibazo bikomeye,
you can certainly say,
ushobora kubivuga,
my Redeemer lives.
Ushize amanga ngo umucunguzi wanjye ariho.
You can certainly say,
ushobora kubivuga ushize amanga,
I am more than a conqueror.
Ngo ndenze umutsinzi.
Loving God with all your soul,
gukundisha Imana ubugingo bwawe bwose,
is building emotional capacity.
Byubaka amarangamutima yawe.
Because in the process of executing your calling,
kuko iyo urimo urasohoza umuhamagaro w'Imana ku buzima bwawe,
you face persecution.
Uhura n'intambara nyinshi ziguca intege.
But you must be strong enough,
ariko ugomba kuba ukomeye cyane mu marangamutima,
to withstand the storm,
kutabivamo ugakomeza kugeza icyo gihe intambara zihagurukiye zirenze.
If you faint in the days of your adversity,
nucogora mu gihe cyo kurwanywa kwawe,
then your emotional capacity is low.
Ubushobozi bw'amarangamutima yawe buzaba buri hasi cyane.
Loving God with all your strength,
gukundisha Imana n'imbaraga zawe zose,
is building your physical capacity.
No kubaka imbaraga zo mu mubiri.
You must exercise.
Bivuga ngo mugomba kwitonda mugakora siporo. Mugomba kurya ibiryo bizima.
You must rest.
Mugomba kwiga kuruhuka.
Because executing the purpose of God,
kuko gukora umugambi w'Imana,
is a lot of hard work.
Bisaba akazi kenshi n'imbaraga nyinshi.
And if you're not careful,
nutamenya rero kwitaho,
it can destroy your physical health.
Bishobora kwangiza ubuzima bwawe, magara yawe.
Once your physical health is weak,
kandi umunsi wasanze imbaraga zo mu mubiri zashize ntazo ufite,
everything will follow.
Ibindi byose bizahita bikurikira.
A man of God once said,
hari umukozi w'Imana wavuze ngo,
because he didn't take care of his physical health,
yavuze ngo kuko bitaye ku magara yanjye n'ubuzima bwanjye,
he died at a very tender age of 29 years.
Hari umukozi w'Imana wavuze ngo kuko atiyitayeho ngo yite ku magara ye, yapfuye afite imyaka 29.
At his deathbed,
noneho arimo apfa asamba,
he said,
yaravuze ngo,
I killed the horse, and of course I stopped the message. The message, he killed the body so the message can go forth.
Yaravuze ngo arimo apfa kandi akiri muto kuri iyo myaka 29. Yaravuze ngo nishe umubiri, mpagarika ivugabutumwa, mpagarika ijambo nagombaga kuvuga, kuko iyo umubiri upfuye nta kindi kiba kigikoretse.
Tell your neighbor, build your physical capacity.
Gira mugenzi wawe kwicara iruhande ngo ubaka umubiri wawe.
Loving God with all your mind,
ukundisha Imana ubwenge bwawe bwose,
is building your intellectual capacity.
No kubaka ubushobozi bwo mu mitekerereze yawe cyangwa ubwenge bwawe.
Especially how to build systems.
Kubaka imikorere.
Strategic planning.
Gushyiraho ingamba ugategura.
Execution systems.
Gushyira mu bikorwa ibyo wishyiriyeho gukora.
Monitoring systems.
Gukurikiranira hafi ibyo wavuze kuzakora ukanabikora.
You need these skills.
Ukeneye ubushobozi, ubu bumenyi ngiro.
To succeed in your sphere.
Kugira ngo uzatere imbere kuri uwo musozi Imana iguteretseho.
And finally, to love your neighbor as yourself.
Soza gukunda mugenzi wawe nkuko wikunda.
It's not just social skills.
Ntabwo bivuga
ubusabanugirana n'abantu gusa knowing how to work with people
ahubwo ugomba kwiga gukorana n'abandi bantu neza
it also means mentorship skills
ugomba no kwiga kumenya kutoza abandi bari munsi yawe
how to mentor others
ni gute utoza abandi
I had pastor Apostle Dr. Gitwaza charging the pastors, let's build up the young ones.
In
the area that God is sending you, you must mentor people that will work with you.
Ahana imana ikujyanye ahana imana ikohereje ugende ufite ibitekerezo byo kubona abo wahatoreza kuri uwo musozi.
A mentorship is a skill.
N'ubumenyi.
Therefore,
niyo mpamvu,
true worshippers that we're looking for in Africa,
abaramyi b'ukuri dushaka muri Afrika,
must deliberately build these skills.
Bagomba kubishyiraho umutima ngo bubake ubumenyi, bubake ubu bushobozi mbabwiye, babigambiriye.
So that the glory of the Lord
kugira ngo icyubahiro cy'Imana
will manifest.
Kizagaragara.
Lift up your hands.
Zamura ikiganza
cyawe. Ask God.
Usaba Imana.
To help you.
Kugufasha.
Because building these capacities is not going to be easy.
Kuko kubaka ubu bushobozi ntabwo bizoroha.
It will require studying.
Bizagusaba kwiga.
It will require enduring.
Bizagusaba kwihangana.
And some of us may not like to study.
Kandi bamwe muri twebwe bashobora kuba badakunda kwiga.
But the Lord wants to send you back to school.
Ariko bamwe Imana irashaka kubohereza gusubira mu ishuri mujye kwiga.
Receive this strength.
Mwakire imbaraga rero.
As I conclude, let me just say one more thing. It's not enough that we have developed these capacities. Spiritual capacity. By strengthening our relationship with the Lord.
Kubaka ubusabane bwacu n'Imana.
Emotional capacity.
Ubushobozi bw'amarangamutima.
Intellectual capacity.
Ubushobozi bw'ubwenge.
It's not enough that we have built all this.
Ntabwo bihagije kubaka ibi gusa.
We must also know what is it that the Lord is expecting from us.
Tugomba nabana kwibaza niki Imana ishakaho nyuma y'ibi byose.
For the investment He's going to make in our lives. He has already died for us on the cross. He has released His divine nature in us.
He's
given us different gifts. He can give us all of that. And not expect something from His investment.
Idategereje umusaruro uva aho yashoye imari.
There is a return.
Hagomba kubaho umusaruro.
On every investment.
Umusaruro cyangwa se kunguka mu cyo washoye.
And as you go out to manifest.
Nusohoka rero kugira ngo ugaragaze ubutunzi bukuri
mu different spheres.
Ku musozi runaka Imana yagushyizeho.
You must know.
Ugomba kumenya neza.
What the Lord is expecting of you.
Iki Imana igushakaho aho uhagaze.
In Revelation chapter 5. We're not going to read it. I'll just read verse 12. Revelation 5:12.
I'm
going to read that quickly.
Bavuga ijwi rirenga bati umwana w'intama watambwe ni ukwiriye guhabwa ubutware n'ubutunzi n'ubwenge n'imbaraga no guhimbazwa n'icyubahiro n'ishimwe amen.
Boss, I know my time is all 5 minutes.
Intumwa munyihanganira iminota itanu gusa.
The scripture says there are 7 things the Lord is expecting from the saints.
Ijambo ry'Imana ratubwira ngo hari ibintu birindwi Imana idushakaho.
That those for whom He had died on the cross.
Aba yapfiriye ku musaraba.
And released His horns and His eyes on us.
Aba yashyizeho imbaraga ze ijisho rye rikaba rituriho.
Must return 7 things to Him.
Yahaye ibintu birindwi natwe tugomba kumusubiza birindwi.
Number 1.
Icyambere.
All power.
ubutware.
Number two.
Cya kabiri.
All riches.
Ubutunzi.
Number three.
Icya gatatu.
All wisdom.
Ubwenge bwose.
Number four.
Cya kane.
All strength.
Imbaraga.
Number five.
Cya gatanu.
All honor.
Guhimbazwa.
Number six.
Cya gatandatu.
All glory.
N'icyubahiro.
Number seven.
Cya karindwi.
All blessing.
Ishimwe.
He's demanding these seven things from us.
Imana iradusaba ibi bintu birindwi.
And we must return it to him.
And to go back, who
will return power to him? Those in governance. Governance is a calling. Find that from God if that call is on you.
An
apostle Paul, those that are calling to governance, they must be raised to be apostles.
Intumwa abahamagariwe umusozi wa politike n'ubuyobozi nabo bagomba gutozwa bakarerwa nk'abantu bazajya kuri uwo musozi.
So that when they get there, they will tear down and uproot.
Bagomba gutozwa nk'intumwa kugira ngo nibicara kuri uwo musozi bazagira ibyo basenya.
They can plant and build.
Bagira ibyo bubaka n'ibyo bahinga aho hantu bateretswe.
Such people must be thoroughly trained. Both in spiritual things. In spiritual things. And in governance. Who will bring him riches?
It's
those in the economy. What must be their gifting? These ones have prophetic gifts. Ability to see trends. To understand seasons of scarcity and seasons of plenty. Ability to anticipate opportunities. Wealth is created by managing opportunities. Therefore, economy of wealth creation is a calling. And those in this fair, God will give you prophetic gifts. Receive that gift in Jesus. Who will bring you wisdom? Those in education. And their primary gift is teaching. Ability to break down principles. Especially to show the principles of God in every creation. Therefore, being a teacher in the education sector is a calling. Who will bring him strength? Those that are calling to the family and social sector. And the primary gifting in this area is the heart of a pastor, ability to nurture.
Abari ku musozi w'umuryango impano nyamukuru bafite igereranywa n'impano y'ubushumba ni abantu bafite umutima ukunda kurera ikintu kugeza gikuze kikagera ku rugero rushimishije.
So before you go and manifest,
make sure
you're properly
trained
as a nurturer.
Utozwe nk'umuntu urera ikintu kigakura.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Izina rya Yesu.
So those who will bring him glory.
Ibande bazamuha guhimbazwa.
Those in the celebration sector.
N'abari ku musozi w'imyidagaduro.
They have the gift of of worship, the gift of sports and different types of gifts.
Abari ku musozi w'imyidagaduro bafite impano zitandukanye, impano zijyanye na siporo, impano zijyanye no kuririmba, impano zijyanye n'impano zijyanye n'ibyo ngibyo.
The primary spiritual gift working on them is the gift of evangelism.
Ariko impano y'umwuka ikorera ku buzima bwabo nyamukuru ni impano yivuga butumwa.
That they may use those natural gifts to bring people to the Lord.
Bakoresha izo mpano kugira ngo bazane abantu kuri Kristo.
Before you manifest, make sure you are properly trained.
Mbere yuko ugaragazwa, ujye ubanza wite ku gutunga.
Who will bring him blessings?
Nibande bazazana
ishimwe.
Nabari ku musozi w'itangazamakuru.
These are also evangelists.
Abari ku musozi w'itangazamakuru n'abavuga butumwa nabo.
To use those gifts.
Kugira ngo bakoreshe izo
mpano.
Bamamaze inkuru nziza yo kuza k'Umwami wacu.
So for every calling,
buri muhamagaro wose
rero
hari igishoro cyakozwe kandi hari inyungu igomba kuva muri icyo
gishoro.
Icyo Imana yagushoyemo itegereje inyungu
zacyo.
Soza,
I charge you therefore,
ndaguhinyuza,
that as we leave this conference,
ngo kuko tuva muri iki giterane,
find your calling.
Genda umenye umuhamagaro uri ku buzima bwawe.
Find your gifting.
Genda ubaze Imana impano ufite.
Collect all the tapes and all the messages that have been given.
Nurangiza ushake izi nyigisho zose zigishijwe muri iki giterane.
Take a 2 or 3 day retreat alone and release those tapes.
Ufate iminsi ibiri cyangwa itatu wenyine wongere usubiremo izi nyigisho zose.
Let God speak to you afresh.
Wemerere Imana ikuganirize bundi bushya.
And I'm sure the Zion Temple is preparing a major training program for all of you.
Kandi ndabizi ko itorero Siyoni ririmo kubategurira amahugurwa akwiye mwese.
Apostle, there should not be a school of governance.
Intumwa mugomba kugira ishuri ryigisha ubuyobozi.
There should be a school of economic development.
Agomba kuba ishuri ryigisha ubukungu n'ubucuruzi.
There should be a school of education.
Agomba kuba ishuri ritoza abarimu.
There's a school of social development.
Agomba kuba ishuri ritoza abari ku musozi w'umuryango.
A school of celebration.
Agomba kuba ishuri ritoza abakora karasisi n'imyidagaduro.
A school of media and communication.
Agomba kuba ishuri ryigisha itangazamakuru.
And I'm so happy to see the group from Texas and Arizona and New York.
Nkaba nishimiye kubona itsinda ryaturutse New York na Arizona.
And our distinguished speaker from South Africa.
N'abatuganirije bavuye muri Afurika
y'Epfo. Apostle Paul, when these schools are established,
intumwa aya mashuri nashyirwaho.